December 7th. Today's video is from December 5th and 6th. Two different hunts. Just got a few ducks. And then at the end of the video, I'm going to show you how I clean a duck.
Took me three times, but I got him. Damn. Took me three times, but I got him.
Number one. He's a pretty good ways away. Can't even zoom in on him. He's right there. No band. Donnie got a golden eye hen. His first duck of the year. Good job. Hey guys, just got back from duck hunting. I'm going to show you how I clean a duck. You see it's trying to snow. Get this done. Now I just rip the feathers down the breast. See that center breast bone right there? Just come in here. And that breast is ate up. The pellets hit it pretty good. But I'll get what I can out of it. I'll come on down to the legs. Just cut down the inside of that breastbone. Just work your way down that breastbone, chest cavity. It's a little jellied up, but most of that will come off. That's it. And on that leg,
There's a couple good bites. Excuse me. There's a couple good bites in those legs. That's it. Just do the same thing on the other side. That's all there is to it. Just come right out of there. Pellet. I'm going to try to pick out your pellets if you can see them for sure. Break a tooth off. Leg meat. That's it. The rest of that's guts and bones and feathers.
Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Please hit that thumbs up button. Leave me a comment. If you're new, please subscribe. Thanks for all the support. Have a great day.